So it is the morning of day 6. Today we go all the way from Shamrock, Texas, all the way to Albuquerque, New Mexico. We are so excited. So our front seat co-star today is Bradley.
Yay!
Yay!
FBI Bradley with my badge.
He did. He made his own badge.
FBI Bradley.
Abby's not happy about the fact that the Arizona desert.
I can't get in my shoes every night.
I was telling a story about how we caught a sand spider in Iraq and put a leash on it.
And what?
Apparently, they think that I'm taking them to a place with bugs that are great enough to put a leash on them. Like, it's like 10,000 miles away. And they're like, no! No, they gotta have them. It's a desert, too.
Other wind turbines
are moving.
They're doing their job. But this guy is lazy. We are currently in Potter, Texas.
Yo, visit Texas.
Dun, 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 dun. Amarillo still, and I'm definitely doing the ooh at all of the bridges, and made it to Amarillo. We are waiting on a gas pump to open up so we can pull in. And then we are headed over to Cadillac Ranch. So we parked here on the side of the road to go to do bathroom breaks. And we have this beautiful sorghum field full of gluten-free wheat to look at. Yay! Just use the ones that were you. All right, Katie. Very cool. All right, come on, Bradley. Go ahead, bud. Alright, good, buddy. Alright, hand it to Abby, buddy. No, that's too far away, Maddie. You gotta get closer, bud. Hey, it is. Buddy, there you go.
My shoes are filthy.
Yeah. Here, bud. Or Abby. Oh, of course. I did mine on the wheel.
On the wheel? Yeah. Do you see mine? On the wheel.
More hot.
Another color.
There's a green over there.
Kenny and Mike.
That's so cute.
Matthew, let me see it, buddy.
There you go.
Oh. You're so cute. You're so cute, Mike. I love you too, honey. All through Texas, and he stopped for a while, but we have him back. So yay, road buddy! I have never seen this before. Exit zero. All right, guys, here is another sticker.
Oh, that's a cool sign.
New Mexico.
And now we are 2 hours behind.
New. Woohoo! We picked up a new state and a new time zone. That's
my phone just rolled back.
That's a win right there, guys. New Mexico welcomes you. Thank you. I welcome me too. So we are in Tucumcari, I think that's how you pronounce it, New Mexico. And we stopped at this Flying J. And they have these amazing RV gas lanes. So we saw a suggestion online that said, when you're traveling through the panhandle of Texas and into the northern New Mexico, whenever you see a gas station, stop. And my goodness, was that an accurate suggestion. There are not a lot of gas stations, but that's okay. We only have 2.5 hours rather to go. And then we are in Albuquerque. I feel super bad for Abigail because she's trying to do schoolwork with these panoramic picture perfect views and she keeps doing a question and then she has to stop because it's a new monumentally spectacular view, you know, and so
you don't see this before.
No, so a 10-minute test is taking her 30 minutes to do, because she keeps stopping going, wow, that's amazing. Okay, so we thought this was an actual cow, and it kind of freaked us out for a minute.
Me and Katie are just walking around over here. We just visited the, well, not inside the pool, but we saw the pool, the park, putt-putt, the puppy place. Like, well, here they call it Camp Canine. They have two, and we saw both. And the blow-up thingies over here, it's deflated at the moment, but that's fine. Over here in the, this is a little pavilion area, we have two grilling thingies with propane attached. That was a meaning. We're not gonna focus on that. this, compared to the places we've been prior, like previous, I don't know. This is place is actually really, really nice. And then over here we have like the mountains in the background. And as kids who've lived in Florida most of their lives, this we haven't really seen mountains, heck, even like hills. We haven't really seen hills. We've seen like little bumps, like man-made hills, but not like actual hills. Because on the drive here, we kept on going, like we went really high up and then we like went down. So this place is actually really pretty because of the hills and the look at those hills. Like because the hills and like the everything really.
That's really cool.
He keeps chickening out. Just jump in. Get in there.
Hey everybody, so we made it safe to Albuquerque. It was a long bad route going through New Mexico. Texas was good, Oklahoma was good, New Mexico was rough. But we made it. We made it. We're staying at a KOA here in Albuquerque. Super cool. It's got a bunch of amenities for the kids. Pool. Kids are swimming. Kind of same area.
Damn.
And kids are having fun. And we've got some really cool stuff going on. We're going to do here. We're going to take a day off before we head into Arizona. Because we've been going for like 6 days now. And it's 6 days of towing is not like 6 days of driving. It's rough. It's very rough. So we're going to take some much needed rest and relaxation. Go see some stuff while we're here. Have a good time. And, you know, make sure to keep watching. Check out all the really cool sights that we saw. And some of the scenery is just absolutely breathtaking.
It is.